其實咧，我覺得仲有一樣嘢嘅，啲平價團嘅團友咧，經過三年嘅疫情 lock down， 咁而家解封啦。佢喺嗰幾年之內咧，其實嗰個 mobility 咧係 severely strict， just like you and me， just like we and us。我哋香港人都係啦，個個都好想出去走走 ，just get away from。幾年嚟啊，我哋甚至係點樣啊 ？We can't live the confinement of a home without a mask。而家個個都希望。嗰隻咧叫做咩咧？叫做 bitten by the travel bug。個 literal meaning 咧就係俾嗰只旅遊嘅甲蟲咧就咬咗一啖，即係有個出外走走旅遊嘅慾望 wanderlust。我哋都係啦，咁所以咧嗰啲大叔大嬸嚟香港，其實佢都係想睇下出去散下心 ，be it Hong Kong、Macau、Thailand， 其實個心態都係咁樣。呢幾年嚟啦，即係俾佢咧。封控到咧，嗰個人咧即係好 depressed 啦。If not suicidal 啊，今日咧就係 April 1st 啊，今日就係阿哥哥嘅忌日。講呢個 depressed 嗰時，我諗起佢啦。其實佢冇咩 expectation 啦，佢唔係想花費啊，想咩 ？Just want to get away from it。我哋要明白呢種心態，呢種心態咧，我哋都有啊，我哋都 suffer 過。So that's why Hong Kong people we have to have empathy。唔好覺得咧，雖然唔係嗰啲 big spender 咧，我哋就覺得佢哋一個 nuisance 啊。As long as 佢哋唔係隨地吐痰、冇掉煙頭啊 ，why not？ 況且佢哋未必係窮人啦，窮人冇權去旅行嘅咩？冇權去散心嘅咩？不過佢有啲叻啲嘅，有啲叻單拖咁咯，好似有個踩單車個中年阿叔咪嚟香港踩個單車嚟，咁佢可能咧今次跟呢啲暫食團啊、廁所門口食杯麵團，今次領個嘢之後，如果佢下次佢嚟嘅時候，佢咪alright, why don't we go to Hong Kong on our own？ 我哋自己 solo traveling， 我哋自己自由行，我哋自己去，佢都費事嚟啦。香港我去過啦。没有什么看呢，对他好啲啦。